Governor's a busy place upon a Friday night, and the billiard halls down there are busy too. Aye, and many a strongly fancied lad's been rattled in a fight for fiddling with the colours and the cues.
Don't stand and look around when the cues are upside down and the balls are flying past from far and near. For whether you're to blame, you'd be better off the king when they're handing it the message in your ear.
It was on a certain Friday I went down to the saloon, for I'd heard some took a fancy to this dive. And I went up to a table where two blokes were trying hard to win three sets of snooker out of five.
Don't stand and look around when the cues are upside down and the balls are flying fast from far and near. For whether you're to blame, you'd be better off a team when they're handing it the message in your ear.
There were nearly threescore govan lads with bonnets to the fore. They were standing round the benches looking grim, for the word had got around that one block was three sets down, and his chances now were looking mighty slim.
Don't stand and look around when the cues are upside down and the balls are flying past from far and near. For whether you're to blame, you'd be better off a team when they're handing it the message in your ear.
Now half this mob had bet their dough upon the losing guy, and the other half on him whose game was made. But the leery losing punters knew that when the game was o'er, the other half just was nae getting paid.
Don't stand and look around when the cues are upside down and the balls are flying fast from far and near. For whether you're to blame, you'd be better off a king when they're handing it the message in your ear.
Now the cool dab lad, the winning bloke, was lined up for the kill. He was jabbing him the points and fives and threes, when the losing rascal calls as he jiggles up the balls, that's all the game's a bogey if you please.
Don't stand and look around when the cues are upside down and the balls are flying past from far and near. For whether you're to blame, you'd be better off a team when they're handing it the stitches in your ear.